on the way, ladies and gentlemen, doesn't often get a chance to do that down this way, and it's great that he has been able to bring you along here and show us it. The captain has departed and now has the Lockheed Hudson taxi again. Another extremely rare warbird aircraft, the camouflage bomber C-O-P. There are six of these aircraft left in the world. This is the only one. It's come over today from the fantastic collection of the Tomorrow Aviation Museum. Tomorrow, New South Wales.
Get some shots of the event.
Sorry?
You get some shots
of the event. Yeah.
What have you got, son?
Extremely rare aircraft out there tomorrow. The collection includes Australia's two airworthy Spitfires. Two flying in Australia, both of them in the collection. You've seen the meteor today. It's only flying in Australia.